German food, beer, flown, I'm using air quotes, flown in from Germany, music and much more. This weekend's St. Paul Oktoberfest at the Schmidt Brewery promises to be fun for the entire family. For the lowdown, we're joined by Danica Hoffman from the Germanic American Institute and Joe Gooden with Polaner Beer.
Correct.
Nice. I got both things, didn't I?
Great job.
Thanks for being here. We really appreciate it. So tell us a little bit. Schmidt Brewery, this is where it's going to be held this weekend, right?
It's going to be at the Schmidt Brewery on West 7th. It starts Friday evening and then all day on Saturday from 10 to 10.
And you brought a lot of food with us because that's what I think people are most excited about. Well, they might be excited about the
beer's good. It'll help.
But let's talk about the food.
Yeah, well, there's tons of really fantastic food. So there's a whole bunch of different vendors that are selling food at the Oktoberfest celebration. What you see here in front of us is some pretzels from Aki's Bread House. There's food from the Black Forest Inn. There's food that is from the Germanic American Institute. Do you want me to talk about some of the actual
food? Sure, go ahead. This looks like a potato salad.
Yeah,
is that
so
right?
This is a real authentic German potato salad. There's a vegetarian dish that's just delicious. It's a lentil and spätzle salad. Then, of course, there are bratwursts and sausages, homemade sauerkraut, homemade mustard. Really, really delicious stuff.
Fantastic. And we said beer was flown in, and you said...
We do ship it.
You said fake news.
fake news. Yeah, that's the term lately. So
you shipped it in.
And, yes,
and tell us a little bit about what people can experience.
Well, yeah, so who we are, Polaner is one of six official Oktoberfest breweries. So we are brewed in the city limits of Munich, and so we can be served at the official Oktoberfest in Germany.
Oh, okay.
So that's why we partnered up with the St. Paul Oktoberfest, because if you can't make it to Germany, this is the closest you can get, and why not have the right beer?
And you said this is the typical size that someone would buy and drink solo. This is not like to be shared with others.
No, this is a solo drink, and this is called a Maß. It's a liter of beer, so it's about three beers of bottles of beer, essentially. So, yes, there will be several drinks on Friday and Saturday.
That's fantastic, and it's nice and cold. So if you're a beer, we're going to get Brian in here to help us.
Yeah, no worries.
To help you, I should say, drink a little bit about that. Let's talk about the culture, because people do get to experience some of the culture of this as well, right?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, there are just a lot of really fun things happening. Pretty much any time that you show up at Oktoberfest, there's going to be something interesting and exciting happening. There are Dachshund races. There's going to be a Steinheben competition. That is a stone lifting competition. Joe, I believe you're involved in that.
Yeah, it's something for the first time that we know it's been done in the United States. It's a traditional Bavarian strongman lifting, where some of the strong guys who have had a few beers pick up a 515-pound stone, essentially.
So whoever
can lift it the highest, it does seem very smart. So let's go ahead and do it.
Well, that's fantastic.
Every beer you have, it seems a little easier, right?
Right? Or at least you think it seems a little easier. Well, I bring my wiener dogs by because I have two of them. So thank you guys so very much. It's very exciting. All the details about St. Paul Oktoberfest, it's held in September, by the way, kind of confuses me. But it is Oktoberfest. It can be found at care11.com, and we will be right back. Why is it held in September?